He asked Trapattoni if Di Canio was playing the next day. The answer was always no. As one set to Trapattoni, implying he should at least play a few minutes. They didn't really get too many opportunities with Juve. Brilliant. Möller, offset by Bia.
Taken out of it by Bia. It's a pity we didn't see this.
Now it's Möller. Can he show his pace here? Terrific speed by Möller. Ravanelli. Möller. Look at his speed there as he took on. Still Möller. Having another go at it.